Bureau. On the inside, Special Mark gets Fritz from the outside. Together they head into the lower turn. Special Mark grabs the track and the lead early. It's Fritz on the outside. We've got a gap of two, TV Boy. Then R.W. Brett Easter Bun trails. Let's straighten way down the backstretch. We'll find It's Fritz now taking the lead, drawing clear a length and a half. Along the inside, Special Mark is second. It's a gap of two more lengths. TV Boy racing third. R.W. Brett and the trainer Easter Bun. The first quarter, extremely fast, 28-4. And they move on the paddock turn. It's Fritz coasting along by three lengths. Second is Special Mark. Then suddenly we have a gap of about five lengths till we pick up TV Boy third on the inside. R.W. Brett, then the trailer that is Easter Bun. They're passing the stands for the first time. It's Fritz, no problem here, on top by five lengths. Special Mark is second, coming for the half mile. 56 1/5, and again they head for the lower turn. It's Fritz is your leader, commandingly by six lengths. Special Mark is second. We'll go all the way back now to TV Boy, R.W. Brett, and Easter Bun. Again they are down the backstretch. All alone, it's Fritz on top has the lead in this one by 10 lengths. On the inside, Special Mark is second, Easter Bun. Along the inside now, that is TV Boy, R.W. Brett. But on the front end, it's Fritz. He's all alone. It's Fritz has the lead by 15 lengths. Second is Special Mark, Easter Bun. It's Fritz. He rakes, rounds the club out at the upper turn. It's Fritz open. It's 18 lengths. On the inside, Special Mark. It's Fritz at the top of the lane. He's the one I see all alone coasting in. Remember that record, 154-3. The Downs record, 156 flat. It's Fritz coming for the wire. The time breaking the world record, 153 3/5.